Failures and setbacks don't mean all is finished. You may be going through tough times. You may be feeling let down and hated. You're trying, but things don't seem to be working out the way you planned. You thought you'd be in a different position, in a different place this season, but you're still suffering. Facing a setback, it's okay to be depressed. It's okay to cry. It's okay to be frustrated. But the question is, how long? You have to get over it and move on. It's not about you getting hit again and again. It's about you getting hit and still moving forward. You may feel there's no way out. You may feel there's no possibility that you can win. You may think you don't have any option rather than to give up. But I think, no! Keep fighting, fighting with that fire of determination no matter what, and never quit. Failure is the most powerful tool you can use, but what matters is how you use it. It's that fuel inside you that catches fire and burns like something that never burned inside you before. The greatest people who ever walked this planet constantly face setbacks and failures, constantly. Most people stop at failures if you know you are in the right direction. If you know you are in the correct path to reach your destiny, then why? Why to quit for a small setback? Why to see everything you did go in vain? Why? Why you think all is finished? Everyone hits that wall in their life. That wall is the reason for someone to get up and for someone to fall down. It depends on how you intake each hit. It's on how you see it. It's on how you stand back again. It's your ultimate challenge. It's your biggest challenge, and it's in front of you. You can't go low again. Your head is just above the water. It means you can only go up. Things are gonna be rough and tough, tougher than you can ever imagine. You have entered the storm, and it's engulfing the whole of you. It's hard to see out of the storm, but not impossible. You will be forced, you will be hated, you will be discouraged and be called worthless. You will be tested by fire and pain. Beat it and don't quit. That's all. Fight out of the storm and pain and come out of the storm stronger, tougher and better than never before. A warrior, a survivor, a winner, victorious and free from the storm. Most quit way too easily, but there are some who stand in front of the storm with that fire to conquer what is unachievable. What about you?